And we are off. So it's Neumann in the lead, followed by Wesley. And Brian Burrows is Jan Piek, the leader in the current Belgium Nationals. Is in fourth place to go for third right now, followed by Young de Geest. Rafael Gaijo still with trouble on the loop. Let's see if it's going to work this time around. Nope, no hit whatsoever from car 6. Oh, Marshall, 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 thank you. So in front, it's Jeroen Neumann, followed by Wesley, followed by Christian. Followed by Tommy Funderdom, Werner, Laurent, Pascal, Jo, Brian, Raphael. New fastest lap so far, Jeroen Neumann, 28.8. Separation between him and Wesley is 2.0 seconds. Christian Piek following at 7.7. And then the fight between Tommy Funderdom and Werner Stieners. Christian Piek made a mistake, but quick help from Ben Jemison. Sorted that one out. And to the guys on the loop section now, watch out, the red car is coming with the yellow wheels. That's the current leader. Thank you. Halfway race, halfway race. Oh, Marshall, thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, ow, ow, ow. Don't kill the car. Do not kill the car. Thank you, Werner. Two minutes to go. And Neumann already just extending his lead. Oh, a mistake by Raphael. Still no hit whatsoever on his car. But right now I think he's behind car number 7. Front of Werner. Yep, just like it. Thank you for coming to Funderdome. And we are entering the final minute, so 1 minute left. Nog een minuut. Ja, dat jouw kan zo. Okay, so we're entering the final 30 seconds, so as you cross the loop, you're entering your final lap. 20 seconds left, 20 seconds left. If you got something to prove, do it now. And Raphael trying to
Janus spot. In which he succeeds. Marshall, Marshall, Marshall.
So,
I think right now Rafael is behind Tommy Finnedome, if I'm looking at it correctly. And it's time, so finish the lap you're on. Still waiting for Bjorn and Christian Pieck. Everybody.